some breaking news overnight. A driver has been arrested this morning after hitting and killing a person crossing 44th Street in Kentwood. This happened near Walnut Hills Drive just after 10:30 last night. Police tell us the man was 26 years old who was killed. The driver kept going after hitting the man initially, but later returned to the scene while officers were there investigating. Again, that driver has been arrested. Police now investigating what led up to this crash and if alcohol was a factor.